Minecraft is not just for playing. Minecraft is for learning. Some teachers say, well, they're just gonna play. They're not playing. They are learning, but in a fun way. So that is priceless when you have it in the classroom.
Aprender de Minecraft es como para mucha gente un sueño que lo hayan hecho, lo hayan incluido en el currículum oficial de la escuela. Muy padre.
We have found that actually working with Minecraft has actually helped them develop skills that they didn't even know that they were going to be developing so far.
Una oportunidad que la verdad nunca pensé que iba a tener.
Just a couple of months ago, we were part of this incredible program named Coral Crafters. With that, we were helping the environment in our country, well, actually worldwide, to create a coral reef.
Me siento muy feliz saber que algo que tú diseñaste va a estar ayudando al mundo.
Our students were actually going to create a sculpture built in Minecraft. And after it was built in Minecraft, that was then going to be made with an element named via rock, which helps to foster the growth of the coral reef much faster than in regular circumstances. And once it was constructed, now it was going to be placed on the coast of Cozumel.
Algo que él y yo diseñamos que va a servir al mundo, algo que lo está ayudando a que viva más tiempo. Es algo fantástico.
And for them and even for us, it's amazing that something that they love to use and they like to work around has helped them develop something in order for them to help their planet. And that's what we want to teach our students.